The secrets of Prince Andrew's pedophile pal Jeffrey Epstein could return to haunt the royal from beyond the grave, it was claimed last night. The billionaire was found dead on Saturday after reportedly committing suicide in jail. But it has emerged the US financier kept a diary, written in meticulous detail, chronicling his interactions with the world's rich and famous, including the Duke of York. Its existence was revealed as lawyers for his victims looked to obtain a statement from the prince as part of investigations by various US law enforcement authorities. 4 years ago, an attempt to ask Andrew to testify under oath about his time with Epstein failed. Following the billionaire's apparent jail suicide at 66, it was claimed Epstein's old associates were now breathing a huge sigh of relief. However, the Daily Express can reveal that Epstein kept a diary detailing his friendships that sources say was an insurance policy. A source revealed, Jeff knew his relationships with the rich and famous also brought him protection. He kept a diary in meticulous detail just in case he ever needed it. One former congressman said there are a lot of people breathing a huge sigh of relief now Jeff is dead. They should hold their breath for a long time to come. It ain't over. Epstein apparently hanged himself on Saturday just hours after the depths of his abuse were laid bare in previously unseen documents. They revealed one of Epstein's alleged sex slaves accused Andrew of licking her toes when she was just a teenager, as well as having sex. The manuscript by Virginia Giuffre is among 2,000 items. They detail three alleged sexual encounters with Andrew, one claimed to have taken place in London in 2001. The royal was pictured with the then 17-year-old with his hands around her waist. Giuffre has claimed she was lent out to Andrew. The prince has vehemently denied her claims. A second girl, Johanna Schoberg, claimed she was groped by the Duke, 59. Both girls testified they were lured into abuse by British socialite Ghislaine Maxwell, who introduced Andrew to Epstein. Jack Scarola, a lawyer for some of Epstein's victims, told, other victims who have not yet come forward have information that will help bring Epstein's co-conspirators to justice.